Sweden, the land of the midnight sun, where temperatures drop as low as minus 20. This is where the World Rally Championship moves to next. The conditions in the Scandinavian forests mean the cars need studded tyres to cope with layers of snow and ice lying on top of gravel. It may be the coldest rally of them all, but the competition is as hot as ever.